It was the perfect night for a summer concert in Washington Park.
Make me a double honey,
Look at the crowd, pretty big to hear the band Over-the-Rhine. The concert raised money for the United Way's efforts to lift families and children out of poverty. Attendees made a donation when they bought a ticket. Over-the-Rhine has been around for more than 25 years. The group recently celebrated Cincinnati with a new single called Welcome Home.